Coming up, we've got all the details ahead of Remembrance Sunday in Liverpool this weekend. And Simon Cowell's been spotted walking a dragon in Williamson Square.
Interesting.
Yep.
Very. Of course, we had to bring you today's guide live in front of St George's Hall ahead of Remembrance Sunday in Liverpool.
And alongside the wreath laying and the speeches here at St George's Plateau on Sunday, there's also a number of moving tributes taking place across the city, including a stunning artwork from local artist Anthony Brown, which will be projected onto the new Lime Street development. So if you're heading into the city on Sunday, head over to the site for all of the details. Right, Josh, we're sticking with art now.
Good.
So Simon Cowell has been spotted walking a Komodo dragon across Williamson Square, but he wasn't there in person. This is a brand new artwork that's been unveiled this morning by local artist Cold War Steve.
Okay.
Now, he's famous for making these kind of murals, and there are so many famous faces in there we haven't been able to count them all. The likes of Danny Dyer, Jeremy Corbyn shimmying up a pole.
We've got
Boris Johnson in there. There's so many to see. If you're heading into town this weekend, go and check it out and tag us in your selfies at The Guide LPL. Right, what else is going on this weekend?
We've got loads of sport coming up this weekend. Tunu Bellew is nearing his last ever professional fight. The city will be ringside this weekend as they support Bellew, who will be fighting the undisputed cruiserweight champion, Alexander Usyk. You can head down to 53 Berry Street where you can catch all the action from 6 p.m. and all the info is on our website.
I reckon he's got it in the bag.
I hope so. And Liverpool's famous Grotto will be coming to St John's Market this Saturday, where you can book all your winter treats in Liverpool.
I'm excited about this one. Now, speaking of winter treats, now is the time to get booking your Christmas film nights, including the fabulously festive Lunar Cinema, which is coming here to St George's Hall from the 19th of December. So you'll be able to see the likes of Love Actually, It's a Wonderful Life, and My Favourite Elf. So now is the time to get your Christmas jumper on and get booking. All of your listings for this weekend are over on theguideliverpool.com. Have a cracking weekend and come on, Bellew lad.
You got this. Jump.